Hello everyone, so it is the morning of and we are about to go to Yellowstone. My parents and I will be going to Yellowstone. It's kind of like our last trip because they kind of want us to go to vacation together before I actually start working and all that. So it'll be a fun mini vacation. Kind of sucks that it's during the pandemic and most places will probably be closed. So for the first stop, we're gonna hit Las Vegas, and that's gonna be about like a 4 to 5 hour trip, I think, from San Diego to Vegas. So we're going from San Diego to Vegas and to Salt Lake City, Utah, and then Yellowstone, Wyoming. So it's gonna take us a few days before we get to Yellowstone, and I'll catch you guys when we're on the road.
All right, so we're finally on the road to Vegas. We brought a bunch of snacks. We have Asian snacks, and this was my favorite, popcorners. And then we also have some road trip food. My mom packed some onigiri for us to eat. And that's not it, to be honest. We're still in San Diego. I thought we were at least out of San Diego, but we're still here. In the meantime, I'm just gonna be playing Animal Crossing. I brought my Switch with me, and I'm actually gonna look forward to play Animal Crossing for probably 4 hours. I need to decorate my island. I have a lot of stuff to do on Animal Crossing. I need to make it pretty. It's currently a 2-star rating if you play Animal Crossing, so I'm trying to get it up to at least 3 stars. So we took our first stop, I guess a break you could call it, to eat lunch. And here I have a spring roll. It's really cute. My mom said to let you guys know that she made it. I've been having motion sickness. I don't know why, like when my dad barely started driving, my head was hurting. I'm not used to being in the car for this long anymore. We're near Target because then if we need to use the bathroom, we use the bathroom. So this is what it's like in quarantine, guys. Look at this cute onigiri. This tuna filling. I love lunches like these. I love it when things are in a wrap. Wow, it's really oily. The seaweed is kind of soggy already, so I'm gonna eat it with it. I just said we finished eating. I'm probably gonna take a restroom break and then we're gonna hit the road again. So we're at our second stop and we have about 1 hour and 37 minutes left to Vegas. This is the rest area. It was actually surprisingly clean, the inside. There was a person cleaning it. But I tried not to touch anything either. But yeah, peace. It's raining. It was 117 earlier. It was so hot when we stopped at the rest stop. And now it's gloomy looking. Now it's 78. That's a nice weather, 78. Only if it wasn't raining. 41 minutes till Vegas. Almost there. Oh my goodness, my hair. I basically spent my entire time on Pinterest. I'm like trying to arrange my imaginary outfits on my phone. So I pin a lot of clothing that I like, and I'm just trying to revamp my closet. And I thought, what better time to do it than in the car? So that's what I've been doing. I actually didn't play Animal Crossing.
This one.
Oh, it's the one. Wait, no,
it's not. It says drive carefully. I think it's on the other side.
Oh, no, dude. It's on the left.
For you to miss it, go back, come back.
Ayo. There we go. Yeah. Guys, we've made it to Vegas! Yay! We're currently trying to park so we could take pictures with the last welcome to Vegas sign. Because last time we went there together, we didn't take a picture of the sign. We didn't get to see the sign, so it's the first time. And we're gonna be wearing a mask. A lot of people are not wearing a mask though. It's currently like 5:36, so we're gonna be taking a picture. It's not too hot. It was a lot hotter earlier.
Get hot and feel.
So this is what vacation during a pandemic looks like. Everyone's wearing their masks, trying to social distance, but we got our pictures and now we're gonna go back to the car and then we're gonna check in the hotel, and the hotel's really nearby, so it's great. That's our hotel. As you can see, 6:33, it took us quite a while to get here from San Diego, but this is a really nice place. There's a mirror. There's a few mirrors in here, which is nice to like do your makeup. There's a TV. A microwave is provided. There's a lot of spaces. They even clean the remote controller. So that's great. They're really taking precautions with the pandemic. I love this bathroom. It's so big. We brought our own soap just in case, I guess. And they have Neutrogena. Pretty nice. Nice bath. Honestly, really nice. So yeah, it's been a long drive. I was definitely car sick for like the first couple of hours, but I got a lot better after. But yeah, it's so nice. I cannot wait to lie down and honestly just sleep because it's been... I mean, I haven't done anything, to be honest. I really didn't do anything. We're trying to limit as many times as we can to eat out just for safety precautions. So tonight we are going to be eating in a hotel. We brought some cooked food already, technically. I'm just going to put it together. For tonight's dinner, we're having spicy chicken wings, some bean sprouts, and rice that my mom made. It looks delicious.
Wow, it's spicy.
We're about to leave to take a night stroll. Weird that you gotta, you know what people said? They're like, it looks like you're on timeout. You gotta face the wall. So my dad and I are gonna take a walk and we're gonna walk around the strip. So we forgot our mask. So we gotta go back to the hotel. We might drive though, because I feel like my dad doesn't know how to walk. Okay.
I just kill, I just switch over the turn.
Where are you going?
I don't know. I just drive.
I'm not talking a lot. I'm gonna mute it. That's why I'm talking right now. I'm just gonna show the car ride. And I'm so small, I don't think they're gonna copyright anything. There's actually a lot of people. We thought there weren't gonna be that many people in Vegas because earlier it was pretty like deserted. But now there's like hundreds of people as usual walking around, and some people, for the most part, I think some people have face masks on, but there's also a lot of people who don't. We've been just driving through the strip. We're going all the way from one end to the other. And yeah, there's a lot of traffic too. Vegas is still busy, but there's currently no shows. There's currently, well, Manette thinks there's no shows going on, so. But other than that, Vegas still looks pretty much like Vegas. There was a long line, really long line for Fat Tuesday, of course. It's the really huge bottle of Alk, and it's called Fat Tuesday. It's a very Vegas thing to do. So, Circus is all the way over there. We're actually really far from it still. And we've been driving along the strip now for like the past, I don't know, 10 minutes or so, or more. The first time I came with my family, we apparently ran all the way from Circus to
for the last show.
The mountain show, for the very last show. It was at 11:45, I think. And we made it. So we ran all the way from there to the fountain show to just see 15 minutes of the fountain show. No more. That was years ago. Oh my goodness, look at this line.
Yeah, what's that?
Tacos al Gordo.
Oh, really? People come over here to get tacos.
This is Circus, y'all. Looks better than what I remember.
I was like that before, too.
It's 9:26. So we're gonna head back to our hotel, and then early in the morning, we're gonna have to, well, my dad's gonna try to Salt Lake City in Utah.
Good night.
Good night.